baby's father. He told police he got upset when the woman wasn't showing much interest in him, and as revenge, posted the ads. He listed them on Craigslist under the baby and kids section. Marquez gave out the mother's phone number, and she called police after someone called her offering to buy her baby. Marquez has his own 2-year-old daughter, and those who know him say they're shocked.
But he's quiet, that's all I can say. He don't look like that type of kid.
He's got his own child. He's basically adulting.